I'm going to show you how to make two vodka martinis straight up with one mixing tin. Add a little extra ice. That's all there is to it.